I'm unable to sleep. And I'm unable to sleep because this is a monumental threat to Ghana's democracy and a monumental threat to Parliament as an institution. By Article 93, we are clothed with legislative authority and legislative mandate. This letter only reflects President Nana Addo-Dankwa's quest of predominance over other organs of state. That is unacceptable, and that must be fought.